To send your location on WhatsApp application, open WhatsApp, then select the contact to whom you want to send the location. Tap on this attached icon here, select location. Now if you have not enabled WhatsApp to access a location, then what you have to do is you have to continue in order to let the WhatsApp access the location. Select allow WhatsApp to access this device location. Now there are two kinds of location that you can send. One is send your current location. So if you select this option, then what happens is your current location as of now will be sent. That means if you change your location, then the location won't be updated. Whereas if you go to this location and if you select this share live location, then what happens is your live location will be shared. That means if you change your location, if you move to some other place, then the location will be updated. So what you have to do is you have to select continue, and you have the duration until when you want to share your live location. For example, there is 1 hour, 15 minutes, 8 hours. So let me select 15 minutes and then send. So your live location will be shared with the contact for 15 minutes. And if you want to stop sharing your live location, what you can do is you can select this option, stop sharing, and then stop. So this is how you can share your location in WhatsApp application. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.